Over here is a 3D printed sculpture of my State of the Union address. Clearly, there could have been some edits right there in the middle. The sculpture clearly goes on too long.